to Vicky Hair Channel. I am Alice. Now I have two kinds of hair. Do you know which is human hair, which is synthetic hair? Today I will show you some basic knowledge to distinguish human hair and synthetic hair. About material, a real human hair bundle will have cuticle present. This cuticle are in the same direction from the root to the end. These hair are thin, light, highly elastic, and has natural smell. However, synthetic hair are vibrant in color. It has smell like plastic, feel like plastic. The individual hairs are thicker than the real hair. You can see clearly the difference about thickness of two types of hair. Human hair is much thinner, lighter than synthetic hair. But you can do a hair cuticle film test to find out. Run your fingers up and down the length of the hair. The hair should be smooth when feeling downwards and resistant when feeling the hair in the opposite direction. Synthetic hair will feel smooth when doing the test in either direction. Moreover, real human hair lasts longer and not easy to age. The hair appearance, hair color can remain unchanged for a long time. And the human hair is very easy to be supple after care. Synthetic is shiny or glossy, too perfect to feel unnatural, and this hair does not have the flexibility to move. When stroking the hair, it's also more difficult to fold. However, synthetic hair is easy to be frizzy, and the color will fade after a period of time. Now, I can show you two easiest ways to distinguish human hair and synthetic hair. Cut and burn a strand of hair from the wig. If it easily catches fire and immediately curls into a ball, it is human hair. Speak of flame retardancy, human hair is not easy to burn. The hair will roll when the fire is close, but it is difficult to burn off. The flame retardancy is very good. So if it slowly melts into a ball and gives off a rubbery scent, it also produces black smoke, providing that is synthetic hair. The synthetic hair has the smell of plastic. Human hair has the smell of burning real hair. The synthetic hair's flame retardant is not good. It will burn off when the fire is closed. After burning, the human hair ash can be scrunched, and the synthetic hair ash becomes harder and cannot be scrunched. The way for you to distinguish is cutting test. First, lamp is a power. Adjust the temperature up to 220 degrees and waiting for the right temperature. Then you proceed to curl two types of hair. About synthetic hair, most synthetic hair extensions will melt when hot tools are used on them. The hair will be straight at its worst, and it cannot be curled or styled. About human hair, extensions made of real human hair can be curled or made wavy.
The cost of human hair is very expensive. This is the reason why you should know the difference between human hair and synthetic hair. If the hair is sold for cheap, also with special offer, this can indicate that it could be synthetic hair. Leave comment below this video if you have any questions. We are Vicky Hair, one of the biggest hair factory in Vietnam. If you want to find a reliable human hair supplier, let's contact us on WhatsApp or Facebook and Instagram. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe to this video.